it made me feel really good to know that I'm trying to make a difference, and that people are noticing that I'm trying to make a difference, and that also the feeling of trying to help the disability community.
It just makes me feel so proud, and it's so nice to see how what he's been doing and what he's been through and what he's done to sort of like come out the other side, the effect that that's having on other people.
Played in goal on my knees, and I used to go training every Saturday, and it was obviously really enjoyable because I made loads of friends and stuff, and ever since then I played and played. Now since I've got older and stuff got harder being on my knees, I've now moved on to wheelchair football, which I started about 6 months ago, which also you can play regionals and internationals, which is now what I'm trying to look into more.
We reached out to the footballing community, we reached out to the FA, and we had some really, really positive support and feedback, and that sort of started to shadow the negative comments with positive ones.
Definitely inspiring, not just for the people, but for me to know that the people are looking in up to me, because that's exactly what I wanted to do at the end of the day. I wanted to make a difference in the disability community in general, the football community in general, and everything. And for me to know that people actually look up to me and I can actually help people get into football and know that they can actually play football is not only inspiring to other people, but it's really inspiring to me as well.
Reese, as your mum, as your parents, we're just so, so proud of you. We know that you're going to go on to do amazing things, and we are completely inspired by everything you've done. So we love you very much, and well done.